Just click on the link, and it should be able to help you track the target down at any given time during that evening, okay?
You have done well.
Oh, shucks. It was nothing. You'd be surprised what you could do with a couple of paper clips, a rubber band or two, some used gum, and, of course, a handy-dandy sonic screwdriver.
You have performed exceptionally, and exceptional performance should be rewarded. Have you received the gift I sent for you?
Yeah. You know, I really appreciate the card, okay? Don't get me wrong here. And yeah, very nice handwriting, especially since you're inside that metal casing. But the pound? Not legal tender here in America. You know that, right?
I do not understand.
Well, the problem is that... You know what? Never mind. Thanks. I appreciate it.
Thanks are not necessary. If you continue to obey, further rewards will be forthcoming.
Oh, excellent. Perhaps next time you could send me some Poundland vouchers, eh, Governor? Wouldn't that be swell to take me some vouchers to Poundland? Buy me some tat? Maybe I could review it like a certain Ashen, maybe?
If that is what you desire, then I will see what I can do.
That was a joke. If anything, what I want is a standard paycheck.
We will pay you nothing. I will not be drawn into this discussion again.
Always worth a shot.
We shall speak again after the festivities are concluded. Merry Christmas!
Ay, ay, ay. What an idiot! Honestly.
You guys really are prize Muppets, you know that, right?
I did not explain our plans for you to be insulting! I seek only to protect this installation from intruders!
Derek, read my lips. Santa is not real!
Then how do you explain this?
It's pretend. You know, for children.
Then why do the American military forces track his position and display it on the internet?
Again, look, this is just what Christmas is all about. You know, family, good cheer, lying to small children about a jolly old fat man who brings them gifts on Christmas Eve. You know, that kind of stuff.
I do not understand.
Really? A Dalek not understanding the concept of Christmas? You surprise me.
Do not mock the Daleks! Why would humans lie about the existence of Santa Claus?
Well, it's already a lie. It's more of a metaphor, you know, to encourage good behaviour and stuff.
It is a propaganda tool used to fool humans into behaving in a positive manner.
Well, when you put it like that... Wait, no! Look! Yes, Santa Claus is a pretend character, but, you know, it's more the spirit of the thing that matters. It's about... You see... You know, when you think about it, it's actually kind of hard to explain.
You find it difficult to explain the non-existence of Santa Claus?
Little bit, yeah.
Then surely it is logical to assume that he is real. The vast amount of evidence suggests this is the correct assumption.
I really can't believe I'm having this conversation.
And if the Santa Claus humanoid is real, then he is a clear threat to the security of Dalek operations. He sees us when we're sleeping. He knows when we're awake. He knows if we've been bad or good.
Okay, which means...
He must be exterminated!
Oh, God.
The Santa Claus being will come to this house. He will enter this room. He will discover our plans. The logical conclusion is that he must be destroyed.
Okay, so why hasn't he done it any other year?
Logically, because you have failed to be a good individual.
Wait, so you're saying the only reason Santa Claus hasn't been to this house is because I haven't been a good boy?
Correct!
Alright, okay. Just suppose that I believe you. What makes you think he's going to come this year?
You have been particularly loyal to your Dalek masters this year. Your loyalty could be deemed to be positive behavior. The Santa Claus being brings rewards to those who behave positively.
Oh, I really do think you have a warped sense of good and bad. You know what? Fine. Whatever. Do what you gotta do. Prepare to repel invaders. Valiantly defend the borders. I'm off to eat my body weight in mince pies and drink a gallon of sherry. Ta-ta!
Report! The Santa Claus human will arrive at this location in approximately 9 Earth hours. Excellent! Have Dalek Darren and Dalek Donald prepared the roof defences? Scans show that the reindeer traps have been deployed and trip wires are now present. Satisfactory. Continue to monitor the NORAD tracking system. Santa Claus must be exterminated! You see anything? Negative. The NORAD tracking system shows that the Santa Claus being has passed us. Understood.
Oh, sorry, Monty.
All right, Derek. You all right, mate?
The Santa Claus being did not come.
Oh. Did he not? Hmm. Mustn't have been a good boy this year, then.
No.
Why so glum, mate?
I wanted to believe in something. To understand why humans believe in magic.
By exterminating Santa Claus.
It is all I know how to do! But in a small way, I suppose it was my way of believing in Christmas. Why do humans celebrate Christmas?
Well, lots of reasons, I guess. Some do it for religious reasons, some people because it's an excuse to eat and drink yourself silly. I guess I do it because it's an excuse to show the people I love how much I care about them, even if I'm not very good at showing it the rest of the year. For me, Christmas is all about my family and my friends.
Then you do not need to believe in Santa Claus to believe in Christmas.
No. Well, I mean, if you want to, that's fine, but you know, if you don't, well, that's okay too.
I think I understand. It is the spirit of Christmas that is important. The way that it makes you feel, not how you choose to celebrate it.
Exactly. Anyway, I'm going to go stick a film on and have another glass of sherry. Do you want to join me?
Affirmative. Could you...
Oh, of course. What? Almost forgot my drink. No way. Well, there you go. Merry Christmas, everyone.